That was a good eat. Man, crushed that thing. Wow. That was awesome. It's a keeper trout, but we're not keeping trout today. Man, he crushed that thing, guys. It's a keeper, but we're keeping fish, so. Freaking awesome. All right, let's see if we can do it again, guys. There we go, got him. That's a good trout. That's a good trout. Another solid keeper. Another solid keeper trout, probably sitting at around 17. Ow. Hey, man. Nice. Nice trout. Yeah, if we can get a few more of those, we might be okay. Let's see. We're looking for redfish. Let's let that guy go. Get out of here, girl. Let's go back over here and see if we can't do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. They seem to be sitting on this point here. I want to see if there's any of them like sitting in this flat. There's a flat right here. Go back over there and get them fired up in a second. Let's see. Let's see. Seem to just be hanging out on that point right there. So we're gonna sit there and freaking try to get them to bite all freaking night, y'all. Well, not all night, all rest of the afternoon. Let's see if we can't pick up a few more. I want to apologize about the sun. We have a I guess you would call that a west wind. The wind's coming out of the west. And yeah. So it's blowing me this way instead of that way, so I can keep my camera this way. I'm gonna try to get back on the other side of that and then cast to it, try to bring it back this way. But the tide is falling, I think, now. So we'll see how that affects the fish. We'll give it a shot and see. Try to stay off this point though, because they usually just, they were hitting it like right up in this area right here. So let's just get right out front here. Yeah, because it's kind of, it's a drop off, it's kind of a small little drop off right here. So they're coming up feeding right now off of the flats. I guess it's an evening bite. I've been That was freaking funny. That was awesome. Hope y'all saw that. It was right by the boat. I'm just twitching it and he came up and tried to smoke it. Oh, that was a good one, man. Oh, that was a good trout. God, that was a good one. Oop, I hit it again. There we go, got him. man, that's nice. This one's not a big one. He's probably sitting at around 15 inches, maybe a little under. There you go, bud. Gills are good. All right, see you later. See if I can make them angry. Oh, small trout. They're tiny, tiny. Look at that. He's about as big as a freaking topwater, man. Tiny, tiny. Hey, hey, hey. Feisty, though. I need you to grow up to be that 30-inch trout that we're looking for, buddy. That's not the blow up that we're looking for, though. Oh, there we go. Oh. Small trout. Been a Louisiana keeper trout. Nice. Whoop. Get out of here, dude. So this might be the end of our video, you guys. Sorry I couldn't get more footage for you. The trout seem to be more on this side over here, so for now. I didn't have time enough to work this side. Sun's getting low. I don't have any light except for my fish finder, maybe my phone, which I'm not gonna use. I'm not gonna take that chance. There's boats running in and out of this channel. We'll be back out here sometime, maybe this week or something like that, and then we'll hit them hard. But yeah, I'm glad you guys came with me today. I just wish we could have caught some bigger fish, but that's why they call it fishing, not catching. So I will see you guys in the next video. Take it easy.